Yeah, it's time to walk. I think I've carried the flag for many years for the country. I've been the face of boxing for this country for many years. And I think I've been a true ambassador for the sport in this country. And I'm happy with retirement. Absolutely. I think that the administrators of the game leave much to be desired. People who are appointed that actually don't understand boxing. Boxing is a sport you've got to understand. And you don't need a guy that's a qualified from university to run boxing. You need a guy that's had experience in boxing. And that's proved so many times in the world of boxing, that a guy that's had 30 to 40 years experience in the business of boxing knows how boxing is run. And when you take people from different codes of sport and try and put them in charge of a real man's sport, it's not going to work. And that's what's happened. And yes, I am angry. I'm angry that so many lives have had to be changed because of one individual that took over the reins of boxing South Africa and messed it up.